So we've been in Sarajevo for just over a night now. We went to a place called the Tunnel of Hope this morning, which was where they used to smuggle food and bullets and weapons in from outside of Bosnia into Sarajevo so that they could fight against the Serbians. We're going to go out on a walking tour tonight. I'm just going to get coffee for a bit while we wait.
But I like Asian music.
...95% sound the same like it did back during the Ottoman era.
Most of it?
Yes.
So it's our last day in Sarajevo now. I can practically hear Django crying already. We're going to go now to a museum called Museum of Genocide.